Thank you very much. Good evening, representatives of the media, and please accept my apologies for this delay. Today we had our first AGRIFISH Council under Croatian presidency. I seize this opportunity to present the Croatian presidency priorities to all of my colleagues. The reform of the common agricultural policy, the adoption of the regulation on transitional rules, advancing the work on future European Maritime and Fisheries Fund post-2020, and analyzing the various aspects of new European Green Deal in the context of the future common agricultural policy. During our morning session, Executive Vice President Franz Timmermans and here present Commissioner Janusz Wojciechowski presented how agriculture and food production can meet ambition of the new European Green Deal. This presentation was followed by a discussion among ministers based on a background note prepared by the presidency. Later on, we exchanged views on the proposal for a regulation on a common agricultural policy transitional rules aiming to achieve or to prepare a framework for enable European Union farmers continuity in support in 2021. Also, the Council approved the presidency's intention to try and secure the partial general approach on these five without any prejudice to the multi-annual financial framework negotiations. We also had an opportunity to listen to Germany's presentation on labeling of animal welfare. Also, the Commission provided information on the latest developments in relation to the African swine fever, and Spain presented the joint declaration co-signed by Germany and France on the future common agricultural policy in the context of the European Green Deal. On behalf of several delegations, Slovenia and Portugal shared the views on the lack of clarity of the information provided to consumers on the origin of honey. At the lunch discussion with the US Secretary for Agriculture, Mr. Sonny Perdue, the ministers agreed that the new common vision of agriculture is needed on the both sides of the Atlantic. Sustainability, not only ecological, but particularly economic, was discussed, especially in relation to the growing demand for food globally. It was highlighted that we all face the same issues and disputes should be solved in open dialogue. Thank you very much.